As an adult, my connection to church waned, but not because of a decline in my own spiritual needs, rather because of a lack of fulfillment from the Catholic Church and its teachings. I found communities linked to the Catholic Church that acknowledged gays could be people of faith, but those spaces and places felt hidden, almost closeted. They were communities apart from the center. As a Christian, a man of faith, I want to put my voice at the center. I have longed for a community where I can bring my whole self and not feel separate and apart, hidden or closeted in a new way, because I believe in God and I believe in the fullness of love that comes from being a man of faith. Being Christian and queer to me today means that I can use my faith and my sexuality as a source of strength, because they each contribute to who I am, and I am made whole when I can nurture them both together.